All right. How to use a typical bottle cap as a whistle. Put your thumbs together around the opening of the bottle cap. Sort of the backs of the thumbs together, creating a V at the top. You're going to put your mouth on the joint, so the upper lip is on the top of the joint and the lower lip's on the bottom. And then just blow. Now you may have to adjust the angle a little bit until you get it, but...